should have had your horse follow us.
There you go. Put your horse in the back. Can you get Lando now? I wonder if I can. Yeah, I can. Yeah, there we go. Are you still out of ways, Leo?
Yeah. That's okay, we got a horse in the back.
Sketchy trail. That's what I'm gonna do. I know. Got it.
I don't think so, dude. Maybe.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, we made it right here. Oh yeah.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Wait, do you have a mailbox? You silly.
Yeah. Oh, we got another spot to go. Hop on.
Uh-oh.
You can get down. You can get on your own horse too.
Yeah, I know I can. Let's go.
Alright.
We already made it this far.
Alright, let's go.
Oh, this isn't that far. Yeah! The wrong way, Brad.
Hey, I'm aware.
Oh, I'm just letting you
know. My horse is running out of energy. Dude, get your horse.
The horse is terrible. He has asthma. It sounds like he's struggling a little bit.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, God. There's something over there.
Look how beautiful my horse looks. Look at him. Uh-oh, here's the coyotes.
Yeah, go deliver the mail.
Alright.
We got one more, we can make it.
Just fucking leave me?
I'm right here.
You look much faster going without me.
Yeah, I know.
That's not cool.
Oh!
How'd that work out for you, bud?
Lost control.
Oh!
Alright, I'm on my way.
We have a minute.
I like the wind, bullseye. Are you almost there?
No. Uh-oh. Get my horse. He's scared. Uh-oh. There's coyotes, man.
I'm on my way.
Stop. He's freaking out. Uh-oh. I'm there. I'm here, dude. I made it!
Hey, yeah!
Oh my gosh!
Yeah,
Dude, I delivered it to him and then, like, he threw it on the ground! So he didn't get all three. What the fuck?
Hold on.
Awesome, baby back. It's all because you had to kick me off your goddamn horse, dude.
Let's go over to this guy. You wanna hop on my goddamn horse or no?
Yeah.
Let's go.
But we beat that one, right? No.
I'm not sure, to be honest.
Got 2 out of 3. Dude, I was right there. I don't know why I said that. I failed it.
Did it say you failed?
No, I said mission over. 2 out of 3 delivered. Which is some bullshit. Smooth. Now we gotta kill this guy.
No loose ends.
I think he might be dead, actually, dude. I think he killed him. That's not cool. How'd he do that?
No idea.
I don't know where my hat is now. Oh, there it is.
Did you get it?
Yeah. For real.
Yeah.
Look at him, he's just hanging on. Look at that horse.
Whoa.
I'm gonna stab it.
Ah!
Oh, won't let me.
I bet he wants
to. Hey, I think this guy wants to talk to you.
Alright, hold on.
It won't let me stab his horse. What are you doing with that guy? I gotta put him in here?
No, I'm just gonna go into this guy.
Ah.
Okay. Good to have you on board. A wagon's gone missing.
Taking a steam bath.
Idea was taken by some boys been camping up here. Fools don't know what they gotten into. These fellas aren't choir boys, but they ain't bad exactly either. I just know if the wrong people go after it, it'll only go one way. You think you could try and retreat before the whole thing gets out of hand? Might not be possible, but I'd be grateful if you tried.
If somewhere I'm gonna look up a song.
The wagon is all I'm looking for.
What song?
They're just boys.
I don't know. That's why I exited back out of it.
Oh.
Alright, let's intercept.
Wait,
the
what
buggy.
Are we doing?
Intercepting the buggy.
Okay.
Get your own horse, man.
Your horse is so much better.
I know.
He's kind of struggling, though.
Because I'm carrying you, man.
Hey, alright.
It's that little white wheel on my map.
Rock.
Put on your mask. Your mask. Yeah.
How do you do that?
Hold L1. And press R1.
Alright. Your mask is even on, dude. Fuck.
Mine's on now.
There we go.
Let's go.
Look how cool we look.
Found the buggy.
That's
I'll take the one
up.
On the left, you take the one on the right.
It won't let me shoot.
Well, get off.
This didn't go as smooth as what we planned. Let's get the buggy.
Pretty sure we intercepted it. Now you gotta retrieve it. Alright. Onward.
Ah!
Onward. Off.
Get it up.
Sir, move along.
Beat it.
Move along, sir.
Move along, sir. I'm looking the fuck out of this horse.
I know.
Ah!
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Can you do it? You're cool like
that. Do you hear me hitting this thing?
Yeah, I hear you hitting it. I see you hitting it. You were whipping the shit out of it.
You missed him.
I know.
He didn't seem too happy about that.
Okay, let me hop in that thing with you.
Why don't you frick off, bud? Alright. Oh, hold on, girl.
That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah, look at us. The crew is back together. Do you think I'm hitting it enough?
Yeah. We're almost there.
I got $12 for that.
Nice. I got 11. Let's see. We should fast travel to Saint Denis.
I don't know where one of those is.
Why is your face covered like that?
We should go to a whorehouse.
Damn it!
A guy needs to let off some steam. Get out of the way, damn you! I need to buy some food, dude.
Go to the general store.
Yeah, I'm finding one, okay?
Okay.
Where is the general store? Golf in my store
now. It's like right about like 2-3 buildings right here.
Hey, friend. Read it.
Hey. Dick.
Yeah, said he would dick.
Oh boy.
What?
Nothing.
How many canned apricots can I carry?
I don't know.
Uh-huh.
Hmm? Goddamn right.
You're goddamn right.
You got new clothes in here.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, Daddy needs new shoes.
You know who really needs a new pair of shoes? Gary. Do I need to explain that one to you guys?
Yeah.
When SpongeBob was playing Chutes and Escalators, or what was it called? Yeah, Eels and Escalators. He kept saying, Gary needs a new pair of shoes.
Oh, man, that was really great, dude. I'm really happy you thought of that.
I thought it was funny.
Escalators. No, it was funny. It's fine. Where are these new clothes at you talked about?
Under clothes.
Oh my god, dude.
I don't know which ones are the new ones. They're probably all new. To me, they are.
You're new.
What do you mean they're all new?
I said to me they are. I haven't looked at clothes in forever.
The nice vest. For $130? I don't think that vest is for me. I don't know, but I don't know. I got 12 gold bars, dude.
The Fulby hat, or whatever that is.
Looks like a fuzzy ass.
It looks like a fuzzy. Oh, it's cute, though.
It's a cute fuzzy ass.
That's cool.
Look at that. A real badass.
What are you wearing?
I had a cowboy hat on with a snake wrapped around it.
Think about buying these like circus pants.
Circus pants?
They look like I'm part of the circus. They're pretty bold move though.
Yeah.
For $30.
Look at that poncho.
I don't know what I want to buy.
These are